When we want to crop our picture in Word to have rounded corners, we can simply select the picture, go to the Format tab, click on the little arrow where it says Crop, and when we open the Crop to Shape options, we can select the rectangle with the rounded corners. However, with this option, we don't have the possibility to change the corner radius. If we want to be able to change that radius, then we have to take a different approach. We go to the Insert tab, click on Shapes, select the rectangle with the rounded corners again, and draw it onto the page. This rectangle now has an orange circle with which you can change the corner radius. The only thing left to do is to insert an image into this rectangle. For that, we go to the Format tab, open the Shape Fill options, click on Picture, and select a picture from our computer. Depending on the aspect ratio of your image, you might have to resize the shape so that the picture isn't distorted. And of course, you can also remove the picture outline, apply all sorts of effects to it, and even crop it again if needed. If this video solved your problem, then it would be awesome if you could return me the favor by hitting the like and the subscribe button. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.